I heard there is like a celebration going on over here.
What is that?
It's firework.
Fireworks? Is this what? What? Blender? Blendini? Where is it?
So, hi Jax. Animation notes.
Animation notes?
Yes. So you're here visiting at the Blender Animation Studio for a week already, working on
particle nodes and interactive mode stuff and everything nodes and it.
Wow. And you just came a few days ago and now we have a working prototype of something that is kind of mind-blowing.
Yeah, right. Exactly, a prototype with just Python so far.
Yeah.
No C code, but just so trying to figure out how it could work.
In the same style as animation nodes, it's all Python just to prototype.
Right, it's quite different from animation nodes, but Python.
Awesome. So, particle nodes. This is the future, and it's part of what it would be in the future, everything nodes.
Exactly. What I will be working on.
Yeah?
In a few months.
In a few months. So, I heard that, yes, we can expect you to be on this project for a while. Right?
Exactly.
Are you going to come back to the Blender Animation Studio?
Yes.
To work on it?
Exactly.
So, I mean, there must be something wrong about it. I mean, it's just too many good news. So, okay, show me a little bit of this particle system. So here we see a little fireworks, and what is this?
So basically we just define different kinds of particle types. For example, here we have three different types, and in the animation you can see that we have three different kinds of particles. We have these first particles and then these secondary particles and then the third type of particles, and they all can be controlled independently, or they can use the same interaction and they can use forces and everything just nodes. So yeah,
just showing a whole new particle system in Blender, just like a regular Friday, right?
Like four days of work. So
4 days of work. Okay, not bragging or anything. Awesome. So yeah, this will be replaced basically the whole particle system. The prototype is in Python, but the final implementation will be
C
for speed, and expected in sometime 2.8, 280, 281, 282.
I don't know. So I have no idea.
Awesome. And I heard there must be like a, I mean, if you can spawn particles, maybe. What? What are you doing? What? You're playing a game inside of Blender 2.8? What? Is it a game?
Shit, what?
It's very interactive. And it's very mode. Is this an interactive mode? Prototype? What? Use keyword event? What? Okay, enough teasing. Enough teasing. Thank you so much for coming, and we wait for you to come back.
Me too.
Awesome. Run.
Yes. That's a tease. It's weird that I'm here. Anyway, just so excited. Jax Luke, if you don't know him, is the creator of Animation Nodes. This node that has a life of its own. It's used for motion graphics, for all kinds of things in Blender. It pushed the limits of what Blender can do as an add-on. It's just an add-on, and it's free and open source. It's available for everyone. And now he is involved in this new project that is called Everything Nodes. Yes, everything, like from particle systems to logic, to interactive mode, as we saw, to armature rigging, like modifiers, everything nodes. This is a concept that has been tried to be developed for ages, and now we have a victim to do it. It's a perfect person for it. It's Jax Luke. What you just saw is a particle system based nodes, particle system node based that is like one of the pieces of what everything node could be. So it's a working prototype. It's in Python for the time being because it's fast to prototype, but the final version is going to be in C, like built in Blender for full performance. So it is freaking awesome. Well, which is what it's coming for Blender. It's just fantastic. So huge props for this. He's going to come back. He's now only for 1 week and he's leaving already tomorrow, but he's going to come back and be working on it full time. So yes, it's fantastic news. So the code quest is coming to an end, yes, but Blender development is not. So if you want to keep it going, you don't have to get a rocket every year for like a next code quest. You can start donating right now. You can go to blender.org/donate and be part of either PayPal or be part of the development fund, which as little as €5 per month, you can already get your contribution. So it's like less than a Starbucks per month and you can contribute. Or if you have a company, you can also get your logo right there. It's just great news. So excited about it. It's this Everything Nodes has been around since Blender 2.5, but now it looks like it's finally happening with the new dependency graph, with Eevee, with 2.8, with everything workspaces. It's just brilliant. So happy about it. Thank you, Luke for joining the Blender party as a core Blender developer, together with Sergey, with Brecht, with all the work that is being done also that it will be done starting July on the interactive mode. Yes, what you just saw at the end, this moving with the arrows and stuff, that is like a little logic system that it just could easily become anything, a game or a dynamic paint or physics or basically anything. Yes, the sky is the limit. Exciting times ahead. Let's make it happen. Let's make some noise. So excited. And it's Friday. How good can you get it? Yes. Next week is the last week of the Gold Quest. So yeah, it's sad in that regard, but we'll make it count. There are so many other things that I wanted to share, but this just steals the show. So I'm going to share it in the next video where I'm going to see you and we can hang out. So what are you most excited about Everything Nodes? Leave a comment and give it a thumbs up. Subscribe and share this video. Let's spread the news that Blender is going to take over the world. In a world where... No, okay. No, it's just too late. I will see you again in the next video. Ciao.